God is waiting for you to turn around and seek His kingdom.